myself, held me in your arms, and then I felt warm again. You were there when I needed help. I fell apart, you made me stand upright again. Closer, I know you're there for me, hold me closer. You were there when I hurt myself, held me in your arms, set the shadows on fire, on fire. Stronger, coming out of nowhere, you took hold of me, roots to my tree. I know you're there for me, hold me closer. I know you're there for me, hold me closer. I know you're there for me, hold me closer. Tension grows. And if I know, go back and blow away all our shadows. Tension grows. And if I know, go back and blow away all our shadows. Tension grows. And if I know, shadows, I know you're there for me, hold me closer. If I don't go back, I know you're there for me, hold me closer. All our shadows, I know you're there for me, hold me closer. If I don't go back, I know you're there for me, hold me closer. All our shadows.
Thank you.
And the next one is called Fake Applause. Was that bad? Oh, I see. Okay. Well, hopefully yours won't be fake. But yeah, it's like kind of about our society, you know? Because we are so like happy about these achievements that are actually destroying us. So that's why it's called Fake Applause. Yeah. And it's kind of like a cry for help, sort of. Like it says at some point, would our God start the rain if our faith is burning? Which is kind of how I feel sometimes. But yeah, let's keep it optimistic. It's not that bad. Could be worse, right? Down by is the fake applause. You can impose what's left of us if you stole our story. Nothing else in the corridors, tinsel and glory. Down by the river, hidden coast, the only thing left of us is the fake flows. Like a labor source chasing us, stealing souls from our corpses. Where we go if the world left us, whistles with our voices. Would our God start a rain if our fate is burned? My buzzing wings fade out into yearning. Down by the river, hidden coast, the only thing left of us is the fake flow.
Thank you so much.
And this is not ours. This is Billie Eilish. You probably know her. And I didn't really listen to her, to be honest. But then I heard this song and I was like, what is this girl? And that's when I fell in love. So this is everything I wanted.
Yesterday was a year ago, but I don't wanna let anybody know. Cause everybody wants something from me now, and I don't wanna let them down. I had a dream, I got everything I wanted, but when I wake up I see you with me, and you say, as long as I'm here, no one can hurt you. Don't wanna lie here, but you can learn to. If I could change the way that you see yourself, you wouldn't wonder why you're here. They don't deserve you. And if I knew, I do it again. And if they knew what they said would go straight to my head, what would they say instead? And if I knew it all, then would I do it again? Would I do it again? And if they knew what they said would go straight to my head, what would they say instead? As long as I'm here, don't wanna lie here, but you can learn to. If I could change the way that you see yourself, you wouldn't wonder why you're here. They don't deserve you. I got everything I wanted.
Thank you.
next we have Around It. It's one of the songs from our second album that we have here with us. So if you would want to take us home, we would be pleased. And this song is, I think we tried to write it for people who feel a bit like an outsider or an underdog, to give them a bit of confidence. And sometimes I also feel like an underdog, so I needed to write it for myself. And it's about like finding the confidence inside of you.
Possible. We all get yours in the right. All the animals will eventually come by. We barricade ourselves in normality. Where your meaning is lost, I got no remedy. I dare them to stop me. I never really thought about it. I always found my way around it. But I'm someone I could hold on. Someone I could hold on to. Invisible. You hold the world inside. You're incredible. I got shivers down my spine. Don't be critical. Feel the touch of celestial. We won't live our lives in the cubicle. I dare them to stop me. I never really thought about it. I always found my way around it. But I'm someone I could hold on. Someone I could hold on to. I never really thought about it. I always found my way around it. Someone I could hold on. Someone I could hold on to.
Do a bit of a research. Is there anyone that see us live for the first time? Wow. Okay, another question's answered. Thank you so much for coming then. Is there anyone that saw us in Berlin before? Okay. Listen, we hope you will come the other time then. You having a good time so far?
That's good.
It's good because this is probably the one of the saddest songs that we have. And it's probably obvious, but we like to write about our feelings and about our life. This song is called Heavenly Gates. I wrote this song like 3 years ago, and I wrote it for my brother who passed away when I was 12. And basically this song came, and it happened really quickly, just the process of writing it, and it basically was written as a conversation with him, just trying to understand why he had to pass away, because I was super small and I didn't understand things. I don't know if I understand them now, but it was really intimate moment writing this song, and it's really important for me. It's also on the new album. And yeah, Heavenly Gates.
Even by slowly controls me, that's what you told me. In that a sleepless night, falling apart within. Please hold me. Family tree suffocates the heavenly gates, they call me. How to overcome the falling apart, where to begin?
Watch me fall apart. Watch me fall apart.
Like the river flows, wobbled in my bones, I'm overexposed. In that a pointless night, I'm falling apart within. Yeah, it goes over me. Family tree suffocates the heavenly gates, they call me. So hard to be, release me and then be free. Selflessly, watch me fall apart. 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 Fall apart. Watch me fall apart. Fall apart.
Thank you so much.
This is wall. Frontier to protect herself, to avoid the pain. She hides in herself. She built it at all so no one could see what she really feels. She dressed up handcuffs and dropped the key, and didn't realize she'll never be free. There's no way to escape. She can't open.
Thank you.
This is the last song. But also, I don't want to forget to mention that Mira has his birthday today, by the way.
I'm still not 30, so thanks for clapping. That's good.
But it's kind of connected with the theme of this song, no?
True.
Because, like, it's about growing up and how sometimes we forget to enjoy things like we used to when we were kids. Yeah, and I think we wrote this when we kind of started freaking out from the adult life. Yeah, and at some point, you know, I think it happens to a lot of people that you just, you know, you go on the train and you go. But it's nice to just, like, stop and look in the mirror and maybe ask yourself, who am I? And this is the song.
And before that, Cookie, thank you so much for the sound. It was a great help from you. Thank you. Thank you, Bruno, for making this beautiful event. And thank you all for coming, because without you, it wouldn't happen. So we are looking forward to have some pizza with you. Anyway, this song is called Mirror. To the mirror.
Am I still here? Am I still here?
I'm looking to the mirror.
Am I still here? Am I still here?
Tied up like broken horses, breaking down, it supervises our minds.
I'm no longer risking voices like when I was a child.
I'm looking to the mirror.
Am I still here? Am I still here?
I'm looking to the mirror.
Am I still here? Am I still here?
Tied up like broken horses,
breaking all the unheard voices out.
Laying on the unknown surface, the noises are too loud. I'm looking to the mirror.
Am I still here? Am I still here?
I'm looking to the mirror.
Am I still here? Am I still here?
In the stars, I don't recognize the guy.